They're both about the same size. And they both have the Oriental spike. But Iceman King Parsons will give up some height and maybe a little weight, but he won't give up any ability. Now, of course, Parsons, like Chris Adams, has no love for the Freebirds. And it's the Iceman who will be starting it. Chris Adams changing hand slaps with Iceman King Parson, and here comes Gordy and the Iceman. And we've got a tag team event. A tag team event and a main event. Well, Gordy complaining about the bandaged hand. David Maddox says he got a bad hand. So go slap it, Gordy, and get slapped right back. Iceman may have a little difficulty, of course, using the left hand to clamp with, but he's got plenty of moves and plenty of ability without that. Gordy! Trying to throw a jab, threw himself almost out of the ring. And Killer Khan wandering out of his corner area. Terry Gordy's going to that wrist, that injured hand. And of course, in a battle like this, when you know you got an injured part, you attack it. Look at Iceman working nicely to protect his hand and take Gordy. Roll came back with a reverse kick and was out of there. Gordy knows that the man is about a foot shorter than he is, but he also knows he's strong and can move. I'm sure the Von Erichs are watching this with a great deal of interest. See what Gordy and Khan might be up to with Iceman and Chris Adams after Gordy and Khan came in to injure Kevin Von Erich in last week's main event. Now Chris Adams watching carefully as Iceman King Parsons has that headlock wrapped on Gordy and has it wrapped nicely. The Iceman. That hand taped. Khan taking a close, scrutinous look at the situation. Oh, leapfrog. Kickback. And Gordy steps in. Oh, the left hand can still be used by Iceman with that shot. Gordy high in the air. Gordy on his back, on his face. Gordy ripped and tangled by the Iceman, and here comes Chris Adams, the gentleman from England. Hammered is Gordy. Chris Adams roaring in. Up goes Gordy again. The Gordy's taking it on the chin, on the back, on the front, everywhere as Chris tosses at 280 pounds. The Gordy steps up nicely, and now the knee of Khan. And here comes the killer. Monster from Mongolia, Killer Khan. He's got his right thumb wrapped, but not because it's injured, but because he uses that as a weapon. Going. And Khan stretching out that left arm right now, bending it back. Chris Adams in trouble as Killer Khan tosses his 270 pounds around. While the discussion goes on, Adams goes down. And Khan and Terry Gordy have Chris Adams in a whole lot of trouble. That Killer Khan is a monstrous man. A man of huge proportions. Adams takes more punishment. And certainly Tugan's alike. And Terry Gordy. Oh, what a kick by Gordy. Crashing into Adam Skull as he came off that rope. And poor Chris Adams is really being battered about by these two giant men, the Freebird and the Mongol. And all the exhortation of the crowd right now is not helping Chris. Maybe inside somewhere it's beginning to pick him up, but he is having all sorts of problems. Is there going to be another tag? It is. And here comes Khan back in, and Adams is trying to break, but he is going to be sledgehammered in and pounded and pummeled and pressed into the ropes and grabbed in what looks like a sleep hold. The Mongol sleep hold of the Khan. He might be putting him down. He's got a sleep hold, and the size he is, Chris Adams may have had his night. At his moment, the Mongol drives it in. Chris Adams trying to stay alive, trying to keep his equilibrium, trying to keep things moving. Now, Chris Adams being exhorted by the fan. Chris firing in, firing in. Terry Gordy coming up now to do Chris Adams some trouble. And here comes Chris with a big right hand. Another right hand underneath. Great move, and now the Iceman has arrived. Oh, the Iceman popping and popping, and here's one for you. And the Iceman, King Parsons, taking over now for Chris Adams. Headbutt. A little body slam of his own. Look out, David. And Iceman trying to find a rope. That momentary diversion from running into David Manning might have been just the timing he lost him. Here comes the Khan back in. Killer Khan. It's a legal break. Off the rope, look out, a double. They clothesline it, and Killer Khan now has Iceman King Parsons as his adversary. It was the Khan who broke Andre the Giant's leg. But he figured that a man of that size might have the ability to do that. A choke, as we just witnessed, and David Manning witnessed on Iceman King Parsons as he tries to get a breath, fight his way back up on the ropes. So the big, big man from Mongolia now trying to take a smaller man from St. Louis. Killer Khan bores in. Here comes Chris Adams. He doesn't think it's a legal tag, but it is. Now, that one, are they going to do? Pound down on Iceman King Parsons again. So David Manning exhorting and warning Terry Gordy of coming in the ring before Khan is up. There's just a straight, hard right hand to the top of the head. But Terry Gordy and Khan have not yet used the Oriental spike. And the crowd exhorts the Iceman. While Gordy is holding Iceman King Parsons. Now we know the Von Erichs are watching with interest. Gary defending his world championship in Japan. Here's an exchange. And David Manning saying, get out. But he's not out. But he's off and away from Iceman King Parsons. We got sandwiched right there by the Khan. So Killer Khan and Terry Gordy have got Iceman King Parsons really wrapped up into their own little package. Back to Khan. This time, Iceman timed it correctly. Iceman trying to get to the ropes, get out of that ring. But the Khan seems to have the chance to pull him back. Exchange again. Here comes Chris Adamson again. And he is in top of Khan and now trying to break things up for his partner. And he, of course, is upset about the fact that both of these behemoths are in there as they set it up again. The Khan and Terry Gordy have every time they've exchanged had either Chris or Iceman King Parsons in a dangerous situation. Now Gordy's in a dangerous situation having just missed. And Iceman lunging the mix, and here comes a refresh. Chris Adams. A refresh, refreshing Chris Adams. Firing Gordy up and into the cornerbuckle. Gordy taking punishment now from gentleman Chris Adams. And the super thrust, the super kick. Another one for Khan. Chris Adams. Trying to clear the ring. Now they've got this one up and a double lift. And they got Khan in trouble. Gordy hanging on the ropes. He's going to do it to Khan. Oh, Khan stops, and now both of them are in trouble. There goes Iceman over the top rope. That's the bout. Terry Gordy topping Iceman over the top rope. But meanwhile, Chris Adams is in trouble. So is Iceman outside. Now Khan setting up for his drive across the neck. Dropping a knee across the neck. The bell is ringing. Now they're going to go for the thumb. The Oriental spike. The bout is officially over. Here comes Iceman in with a chair. And that clears him out. Iceman. Shaken, groggy. And the winner with Chris Adams on the floor. Let's go to Mark.